Me to start.
I want you to take the video of this.
Okay, wait a sec. It's recording.
Okay. Cranking onto the front beam slowly. Okay. Now crank back onto the back beam. And here I'm cranking back onto the front beam. And now I can't crank onto the front beam because it's messed up.
Yeah, you can see why.
Okay, stop the video and let me see it.
What he needs is this post, instead of drawing from the inside, has to pull out to the outside and then you'd have a straight line.